headed out here to the old Bubba's Pub and Grub in Lexington, South Carolina. It's gonna be a good time.
Hey.
Stop, dude.
Dude, stop.
We're headed to Bubba's Pub and Grub. What do you think, Pops?
I like it's a wonderful idea.
Wonderful idea, Judd. What about you?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
How you feeling, Pops?
Good evening. I'm having a wonderful time out here at Bubba's Grub and Pub. Or Pub and Grub.
Pub and Grub. Judd, how you feeling?
Oh, I'm feeling just fine and dandy to get a few more of the old Coors Lattes in.
Hey, man, I got
PBR. We're rocking it tonight, boys.
You want to show them your setup?
Oh, yeah, let's see.
Dude, let's see.
Got
the
Twin Reaver.
Twin Reaver?
Then we got the Mesa Rectifier.
Rectifier?
Badlander.
Who plays the setup?
I think the guitar player does or something. I don't know. Wherever he's at.
What pedals you running?
Don't mind the fucking shitty stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
I got, compression, red dirt, overdrive, Tryman, Casino, the greatest reverb pedal.
Polytune, tried and true.
Hell yeah.
Heck yeah, man.
We're about to throw down. We're gonna let the guitar player get back to doing his stuff. I'm just get out of the way.
I don't want to get in trouble working with
that. So we got the gold top deluxe right here.
I believe it's
a 19.
2019?
Yeah.
Look at them mini buffers.
Yeah, bro. This thing's got dirt on it. Cause you know we playing the dirty south.
Playing the dirt. We're the dirt.
We're the dirt.
We're the dirt of the dirty south.
68 deluxe.
Ooh. How about that? Running through a cab.
Over here we got all the goodies. We got the pitch black tuner. The MXR. Super badass dynamic.
Super badass.
Got the Sedona Super Lead. And then you got Marcus King taught me this. My buddy Marcus King. You know, he taught me this.
I've heard of him.
He said you don't ever go anywhere without a tuner.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Stevie Ray Vaughan said that too.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
I don't know who that is. And then we got the Dynacom Deluxe Compressor. Class A Boost, Blues Driver. And the Carbon Copy got modulated. My baby.
Let's see that headstock. Ooh. Your pedal board, man.
Dude. Alright. Don't get too excited.
Okay,
now.
Man.
No, I mean.
Gotta keep the ladies off of.
It's hard to come by, but.
Got the dead there.
Oh my fucking gosh, pedal. Dude. Oh, look at the action on that thing. Man.
It will tune all four strings of that bass.
I mean, all four of them. If you all got a five, four. It'll probably do five of them. I don't know.
What you running here?
Go back around there and check out your pedal.
Fender Rumble.
Fender Rumble.
500.
500.
With the extension cap.
Extension.
So 410 total. 410's a bump bump. Right?
Woo! Extension.
It's got a really nice buzz when you're not playing through it. Oh. It just goes, yeah, it's really awesome. Nice.
I love that.
Yeah. But other than that, you know.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
We appreciate it.
Fender Dime, the Japanese made. Japanese made Fender, the Aerodyne. Got some black dead area strings, I think.
Ooh.
So, what do they call those? Coated strings. Jay, what we got going on here,
bud? Oh, dude. We got the Yamaha Stage Custom.
Man.
Oh, you know?
Bro.
The finest in Yamaha engineering. You know, we got drums and motorcycles. That's Yamaha.
Best company ever.
Best company ever. I got an Orange County snare, 13x7. It slaps. The thing slaps. Everybody yells at me because it's so loud. Got 15-inch AAX Thin Heights hats. They clap.
Yeah.
Got the Peisty Master Dark Crash 18-inch. It crashes.
Yeah,
we got the AAX 21-inch Thin Ride.
killer setup. What mic you running back there?
that's a sure PG-48.
Holy shit, bro. I ain't seen one of those in a long time.
You see that? That's tone. That's tone.
I think it's been dropped a couple times.
That's character. Yeah, that's character.